It's Dick. I'm at 3755 East Broadway, number 24. I just got interrupted by a phone call, so I have to do it over, but it's a two-story stucco. It has a two-car garage. Garage door is in good shape. The landscaping consists of a couple palm trees, a cluster. Really nothing in the backyard. Air conditioner's on the roof. It's on a corner lot. The owners moved out a week ago. They were selling stuff off, and they just rented it, according to a neighbor, and the renters just moved in. So from that standpoint, the house is occupied. It's in a kind of a community that all the homes are pretty similar, a few different elevations, but for the most part they're pretty much the same. Community looks well maintained, taken care of. Right now you see some debris around from the storms, but like I say, it's two-story stucco and it is now occupied by renters. So it's Dick at 3755 East Broadway, number 24, Mesa, Arizona.